It's my 2014 Ultra Limited. Doing a little work on it, and my new pipes just came in, and so I'm gonna make a quick video of how to install these SVT bone shakers on a 2014. Sound of the original pipes. Okay, so you have three bolts to contend with. You've got one right here, which is your bracket, and that is gonna be a 9/16, and you've got two back here, which are half inches, so should come off pretty easy. There you go. Here are the bone shakers, SVT bone shakers. Took about 6 weeks to get in, so hopefully they're gonna sound great. And went with the black tips. All right, you're gonna reuse your same clamp. Nice and easy, like that. Chrome it through. Okay. Let's get it started. Just get these in here, get them started. Like that. We're gonna button it up and we'll do the other side. Once again. Thank you. All right, heavy artillery rubber mallet. There we go. Finally. It's not always perfect. All right, so I'm gonna reuse this clamp. Put the clamp right back on it. Guys, I'm looking to see if it's level or even with the other pipe, and it looks pretty good to me. Maybe in a tad bit more, just like that. Okay. Through here, I've got the new hardware. Started. Then really just tighten everything up. I'm just going to look, see if they're even over here. They look really good to me. All right. I'll button up those three bolts and we'll start it up. And make sure, guys, that you clean your pipes off. I'll wear gloves to try to limit fingerprints. And regardless, you need to wipe this clean, because when your bike starts and you have fingerprints, it'll embed the fingerprints into your chrome. So make sure you get it nice and clean before you start it up. All right.